السلام علیکم اسٹوڈنٹس، ٹوڈے آور ٹاپک از اوزون لیئر ڈپلیشن. اوزون لیئر از اے پروٹیکٹیو لیئر ان دا ایٹماسفیئر وچ سیوز اس فرام دا ہارمفل الٹرا وائلٹ ریڈیشنز. ایز وی نو دیٹ دا اوزون لیئر ایگزسٹس in the stratosphere, which is one of the spheres of atmosphere. This stratosphere extends from 10 to 50 kilometers from Earth's surface. The ozone gas, it's made up of molecules, each containing 3 atoms of oxygen, and its chemical formula is O3, each molecule consisting of 3 atoms of oxygen. This layer acts as an efficient filter, just like an umbrella, which protects us from the harmful ultraviolet radiations. Ozone is produced and destroyed naturally in the atmosphere. The process, when we say the ozone depletion, ozone layer depletion, what it exactly means. Ozone depletion occurs when the natural balance between the production and destruction of stratospheric ozone is disturbed in favor of destruction is known as ozone depletion. So ozone depletion occurs, it happens when this natural balance is disturbed, and the balance between the production and destruction of ozone is disturbed in favor of destruction. That means destruction is greater than the production. We say the ozone depletion has occurred. This process of production and dissociation of ozone naturally is known as ozone oxygen cycle. It's a natural cycle. This ozone layer in the stratosphere is of vital significance, as already said, that it solar radiation such as UV rays, which are lethal to life on the Earth, is not allowed to enter the Earth's atmosphere by it. Thus, it acts as a protector. So now the question arises. So this ozone depletion is a recent phenomena. Now the question arises, what are the different reasons which led to the ozone depletion? Regarding this, there's a lot of controversy about the cause and factors of ozone depletion. And the scientists have reached to the consensus that the main cause for the depletion of ozone is as determined by the excessive release of chlorine bromine from man-made compounds such as chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs, CCl4 carbon tetrachloride, or HCFCs, hydrochlorofluorocarbons. They are the main agents of ozone depletion. Chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs, the main reason behind the ozone depletion. They are released into the atmosphere due to the use of cleaning agents, the coolants we use in refrigerators, air conditioning, or aerosol spray. The main ozone depleting substances are, we can categorize them as chlorofluorocarbons. They account for more than 80% of ozone depletion. They are used in freezers, air cooling component, dry cleaning agents, hospital sterilants. Hydrochlorofluorocarbons, they're substitutes for CFC, but they'll still play a vital role in the ozone depletion. Halons, carbon tetrachloride, that's mainly used in fire extinguishers. In the next session, we will try to understand the effects of ozone depletion on humans, on biotic community, and the whole biosphere.